What's up, my real ones? What's cracking? You watching it right now? You a real one? I salute you for watching a real nigga out here, supporting him. Cause I've been cracking for a little minute. I've been popping on this YouTube shit for a minute. Been popping my shit. And y'all been fucking with it. So I'm out here giving y'all what y'all want. Yeah, boy. React to this shit. But somebody, well, a lot of people have been telling me to do this. Well, do these people check them out? Because I be asking y'all about California people that is popping. But y'all done gave me some SOBXRVE. I guess that's their name. SOBXRVE. Some SOBRVE, whatever. I don't know. But people said they popping, they cracking, they lit. So I said, let me try them out. Cause I've been listening to a few little California people. The Mizzy, he didn't call my attention. He didn't call my attention. So he opened me up to some more California people. Because before, I wasn't really listening to that many. I was listening to YG, Kendrick, Schoolboy, and Nipsey sometime. And then that was probably like it for California people. I'm from the South, so you know, we like, the South, we turn so. We got too many niggas down here that's popping, so that's who I'm listening to like a motherfucker. And I might listen to a few East Coast people, but the South flooded in my playlist. Flooded. So you know how that's going. But I'm opening up to this new rappers. I'm listening to them. Learning new shit that I wasn't listening to before. But I'm finna check out this SOBRVE Anti. And I know it's an old song. It say 2016. So I don't need y'all coming. Bruh, this old. I don't care. That's what somebody sent me to do. So that's what I'm finna do. Don't be in my comments talking about this old. But I'm finna check it out. See if it lit. See if I'm gonna check they shit out. And start doing more of this shit. Hope this ain't no fad rapping ass shit neither. Cause I don't like that shit. For real. I probably heard this, but I didn't know who it was. Oh shit. Y'all hear the PlayStation coming on like that? They PlayStation gets here. Just gonna pop in and make all that noise like that. But I probably heard this song before and I just didn't know who it was. Cause it's beat sound for me, so I know I heard it. Probably on Instagram or on something. Shit in a car probably, and I just didn't know who the fuck it was. I didn't care about asking who it was. But I probably know this shit. And this shit, I think it do be riding shit. Damn.
Backpack, little nigga, back. Fuck where that ass at. Bitch, where that cash at? Glad when we smoking, little dope, we don't match that. Any sucker nigga slide through, getting clapped at. House lick, we running through that bitch like it's fast track. I remember all them days I was broke, but I'm past that. Get the job done when I'm busting, I don't backtrack. Hit his block with them chops out like it's Baghdad. Shoot a like Mad Max, leave a nigga stretched out.
That shit on 2K, I think. That gotta be where I hear this song in. It gotta be. I think this shit on 2K. Let me know. This shit on 2K, I think. Because I play 2K a lot, and I think that's where I heard this shit on 2K. I just ain't know who the fuck was. Oh, boy. That's crazy, boy. I'm finna have to download this shit because I be rapping that bitch on 2K, so I be like, this shit lit. But I ain't never give a fuck about who rapping this shit. Oh, shit. Let me get back to this bitch.
Ball headshots, dumb nigga. Put that vest down. Beat the pussy up like a young nigga fresh out. Thugging with them texts out. I bring the jets out. Niggas ups on the kid. I bust a nigga head. 7.6 tools knocking off a nigga dread. Money on my mind. All I think about is bread. And tell your bitch get off my dick. She keeps trying to give me head. A bunch of young niggas sick with it like Bodhi. 350 Yeezy boots. Nigga, these ain't Roshi. On my back floor, I'm trying to bust down a rollie. My son, mom, everything. I treat her like a trophy. Pour two foes in that yellow no Kobe. Got OGs that'll still shoot like Ginobili. A band for my coat. I got live with a snow being bushing from the crest. Where shit get funky, nigga.
And that's why I gotta keep a ratchet. Bad bitch, work two jobs and get taxes. Bought a new Glock, hold 30 like a plasma. All she want is two things, back shots and a back rub. And oh, I'm that nigga that'll do that. And oh, I can't lie, love the way that you move that. You know I get that check and run through that. Got one clip, two clips, niggas know I keep two straps. And that's why I'm so anti. Can't trust these bitches, no, can I, oh. And I always keep some shooters on standby, no. You fucking with a savage. Still remember days I ain't had shit. Everything designer, I don't matter.
So, first of all, I get to the end of this shit. Because the first nigga go off. He go off. I feel like he make the whole fucking song. God damn. He was going crazy on that bit. Damn. Well, I know this shit came on 2K because I play 2K a fucking lot. Y'all need to follow your boy on Future, the Future DB. I'm gonna put that shit in my description. Y'all follow your boy on there. Fuck with your boy. I'ma shoot on that bitch. Shoot him. I'ma shoot him. Fuck with your boy. I know I heard this shit. I'm like, I heard this shit before. This shit lit. Y'all better send me some more of these shit because that first nigga got me lit. To let me know who the SOB, who the RBE, let me know. That shit lit. Then this song like it's short as shit. I ain't checked to see what, how many minutes this bitch is, but like it finna be over with. And I wanna hear some more rapping on that bitch. Oh, bruh. And this nigga know this singing with guns and say, I don't wear you that thing. I don't wear that other nigga rapping. Damn, but y'all need to educate me on this shit. Who the SOB, who the RBE, or what that shit stand for? Tell me the niggas' names in this shit. Cause this shit lit. I'm about to have to go download this shit. Damn.
That shit have been in 10 cents for these shoes if you tax it. You ain't fucking with a boss, nigga. Don't ask how much these cost, nigga. Just know I got 10 so dark, can't see no eyes, both eyes. And that's why I'm so anti. Can't trust these bitches, no, can I, oh. And I, always keep some shooters on standby.
Came out in 2016, bro. That's 2 years ago. About to be three. I'm late as fuck. This shit lit. Y'all better educate me on this shit, cause that shit sound lit. Tell me who the first nigga is for sure. Cause that nigga was rapping on that bitch. I like that nigga make you want to do that shit right there when he was rapping. That shit made me want to do that shit right there. Cause that shit was lit. The other nigga was good, but the first nigga, he was talking a lot of shit. And I be liking niggas talking the shit. I like shit talk. I like shit talking shit. I like them IG quotable shit, so I can put that shit on my pitch on Instagram when I be clean. That nigga was getting a lot of them, bitch. I'm finna have to go download that shit right now. As soon as I end the video, I'm finna have to go download that shit. That shit was lit, bro. Y'all put me on, bro. The YouTube, y'all YouTubers, y'all my YouTube family. Y'all put me on. Y'all put me on this shit. Y'all put me on this shit. I'm probably just gonna do two today. I'm gonna do two today. Then tomorrow I'm gonna hit y'all with some hoes. But tomorrow I might hit the old school tomorrow, because a lot of people been commenting like old school, because I ain't been doing that many lately. I've been slacking a little bit, so I've been getting a lot of comments about all the videos I be doing. So I might go old school tomorrow. Might throw one new school one in there for y'all. Especially if y'all hit me with some ROBX and SBD chip. Y'all hit me with one of these motherfuckers. Y'all let me know to put fire. Put, don't send me this if it ain't fire. Don't send me. I want fire. Don't send me them like alright ones. I need the fire one. Put fire next to it. Put this shit lit. All that. Don't just put the name. Put this shit lit. Put this shit lit. I want lit shit. Cause that fervor, that shit lit, bro. I'm finna listen to that. I'm finna put play 2K and listen to that shit about 10 times before I change it. Cause that shit, that nigga got me lit. Cause probably 2K I always X out all the curses, so I ain't never really get to the song. I just hit a beat in the background. I'm like, oh, that shit, like, but then I'll be lit. But that nigga was snapping. Damn. Yeah, y'all need to hit me. I'm gonna keep saying, I don't care every time I say, y'all better send me them shit. Send them. I'm finna get out here. Y'all like, subscribe. I'm gonna put my Instagram and Twitter and Snap in the description. And my PSN, y'all come fuck with your boy on there. I'll be litty on that bitch. If y'all lit, I'll play with y'all. I'm a shooter. I'm litty out here. I'm 91 02K2, so my shirt off and I'm tatted up. So come fuck with your boy. Come fuck with your boy. I'm out this thing.